Who made the first ping pong ball? The first ping pong ball was made by a British man named James Gibb in the late 1800s. He was looking for a lightweight ball to use for a new game he had created called Gossama. Gibb found that celluloid, a new material at the time, was perfect for making the ball. The small, hollow ball quickly gained popularity and became the standard for the game of table tennis, which was later created based on Gibb's original game.